seller account live as I set up a real Amazon account. And before I do that, I do want to remind you, for everyone that's watching, there is only a few more days left to join the Passion Product Formula. This is my Amazon FBA program. There's only 17 spots left. And in this program, I show you step by step how you can create your own Amazon FBA business. It comes with over 100 step-by-step screen recorded lessons that'll make it very easy for you to follow along. It comes with weekly Q&A calls with a coach. It also comes with 2 one-on-one calls with a coach to help you get over any sticking points. Go to passionproductformula.com. I'll put a link down below in the description as well, and you can find out all the information about the program. Like I said, only a few more days left to join. We've had a ton of success stories. We're relaunching this. We're redoing a bunch of the videos, updating everything. We're constantly improving it. So go to passionproductformula.com if you want to find that. But now let's talk about how to sell, or how to create an Amazon seller account. And if you've been watching, you know that I'm doing a challenge where over the course of 7 days, I'm gonna see if I can create an Amazon FBA business in just 7 days. And the first day we did product research, we found a product, and I'm gonna be selling a product called Clove Tea. Then Connor, one of my assistants, is gonna be, or a team member, I should say, is gonna be selling ground pork rinds, which is a product that he found. And then Cam, another one of my coaches slash team members, is gonna be selling clove water. And our two products are gonna be relatively similar, clove tea versus clove water, but I'll talk in future episodes why we're launching both of these. There is some important differences here. So now I'm gonna show you how to create an Amazon seller account. And See, this is sometimes what I do in my videos, and this is when we're live. You get to see like the real behind the scenes. I'll start it and then I'll mess up. Anyways, the first step to starting an Amazon seller account is to go to sell.amazon.com. And there are two different ways that you can sign up for a seller account. You can either get the professional selling plan, which is gonna be $49.99 a month, or here's a secret, if you scroll all the way down to the bottom here, you can click here to sign up to become an individual seller. And this is free, but the problem with signing up to be an individual seller is Amazon's gonna charge you an extra 99 cents per unit that you sell. So individual sellers are really for people that are just looking to sell an old used textbook, or like maybe one item here, one item there. If you're looking to start an Amazon FBA business, you're gonna wanna get the professional plan. And in order to do that, you're gonna click on this sign up button right here. And then you're going to, if you don't already have an account, you're gonna click here and you're gonna create an Amazon account. You'll just put your name, your last name, your email, a password, you'll click next. It'll then ask you for a phone number, and you put in a phone number, it's gonna send you a text message, you put that in, and that's all you need to do in order to create an account. I already did that, and so I'm gonna paste in here, Passion Products Unlimited at passionproduct.com. We're gonna click on continue, put in the password, and it's gonna send me a one-time code to my phone. I should probably not let you guys see this. All right, let's go three, no, I can't tell you. All right, and then we're gonna click on sign in. Here starts the process of creating your Amazon seller account. This is the application, and if you do everything right, you will always get approved. But warning, there are some mistakes that I'll be talking about that people make during this process. There's about 5 different common mistakes that makes it so people get banned from selling on Amazon. So the first thing it asks is, what country is your business in? So I'm gonna put United States. And here's the thing, if you're an international seller, and about half of my students that join the Passion Products Formula are international sellers, what you'll do is you'll create an LLC in the United States. I'll show you later in this video how to do that. You'll create an LLC in the United States and you can still select United States. So don't worry, even if you live in a different country, you can still sell within the United States. We're gonna click on save and continue. And then it's gonna ask, what type of business do you have? You probably don't have a state-owned business. You probably don't have a publicly listed business. What you probably have is a privately owned business, or maybe you're an individual. So if you're an individual and you don't have a registered business, you could select this. But if you have a privately owned business, which means that you have either a DBA or an LLC, then you'll select this. And I do recommend getting either a DBA or an LLC. And again, I'll be talking about how to do that later in this video. It's a very simple process. Here we're gonna put the business name. And I'll call it Passion Products Unlimited. We're gonna click on save and continue. Now it's gonna tell us that we need a valid government issued ID or passport. We also need recent bank account or credit card statement, as well as a chargeable credit or debit card and a mobile phone. So we're gonna go ahead and click on I confirm this and click on agree and continue. Now, if you haven't liked this video yet, make sure to smash the like button because I'm doing this live. I'm creating an Amazon seller account live for you, and there's probably gonna be some mistakes that happen along the way. So keep watching because I'll show you some common mistakes that might happen and how you can fix them. So we have the business name and then the company registration number. So the company registration number is your EIN, and you can get a free EIN by going and typing in, let's type in EIN in Google. Now, warning, there's a lot of these companies out here that are gonna scam you and charge you money to get an EIN. You don't need to pay money to get an EIN. You can get it for free by clicking right here. And then we're gonna click on apply for an EIN. Now, second warning, you can only get an EIN Monday to Friday, 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern time. So I would click on apply for an EIN. I can't show you this right now. Later in this video, I will add a, well, in my coaching program, I do show you how to get that in the Passion Product Formula. But for now, we're not gonna add this. But if I do release this video later, I would say that later in this video, I will show you step-by-step how to get an EIN. All right, so company registration number, I'm gonna try making up a number because I actually don't have my number handy right here, and let's see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't ban me for life or something like that. So let me get that for you, 1 second. I'm trying to think of the best way to get this. Is this it? No. All right. So while I'm doing that, again, if you haven't yet, make sure to smash the like button. It's Saturday. I'm here doing a YouTube live at 10 in the morning PST time. So if you guys appreciate that, then, well, thank you. I appreciate you. All right, let's make up a number. So just, here, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna... All right, let me make up a number here. So this is the EIN. Obviously, you don't want to actually make up a number, but I'm going to do that since we're doing this live. All right, so we put our EIN number in here, and then we would put the registered business address. And I'm going to make up address here. Yeah. Now we're gonna put in the contact information. I'll put in my name, country of citizenship, and we're going to put in our country of birth, which again is the United States for me, date of birth, which is November 4th. So if you guys wanna send me a birthday present on my birthday, feel free. Then we're gonna put identity proof, a driver's license, country of issue, I'll put United States. I'm gonna have to make something up right here just because I don't wanna put my real one in. I don't even remember the date of expiration. Well, it must be on my birthday. November. And again, obviously for this, you would put in your real information. I'm just making some stuff up. Probably 2029. Point of contact is a beneficial owner, director, trustee of the business. Yes. Basically, I am the point of contact. I am the owner, so I'll select yes here. Primary contact person is the only beneficial owner of the business. Yes. I confirm I'm acting on behalf of da 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 da. Yeah. All right, now we have to put in a credit card for the monthly subscription fee. And I'm gonna show you guys what this looks like. Well, no, I'm gonna take this off the screen. Again, while I'm doing this, passionproductformula.com if you wanna get the program. Actually, let's put this one in. So you'd put your credit card information in here. And after you've put in your credit card information, it's time to enter your store name. We're gonna call it Passion Products Unlimited. Do you have a universal product code for all your products? Yes. Do you have any diversity certifications? Minority, woman, veteran, LGBT owned business owner? Nope, because I am just a straight white male and they don't give any certifications for that. So that's a no, I'm not special. Do you own a brand? Do you serve as an agent representative of a manufacturer brand or any of these products you want to sell on Amazon? Do you own a brand? Yes. Does your brand have an active registered trademark? Yes. And if it's no, that's fine too. Oh, Passion Products Unlimited. Apparently it's not available. Passion Products Team. I'll put Passion Products Team. All right, so identity and dress information. So since I made these up, this is actually not gonna be accurate. So I'm gonna have to change the driver's license document here and change the proof of address. But as you can see, that's it. That's all you need to do in order to start an Amazon business. You would upload these two documents, click on next, and it would take you to the verification page, which would basically just verify that you actually are who you say you are. And then boom, just like that, you're done. It's that easy to start your Amazon seller account. So now I'm gonna show you guys how to, so just a couple other quick things that you need in order to sell on Amazon. And one of those things is you wanna go get a DBA or an LLC. So DBA stands for doing business as, LLC stands for limited liability company. So with a DBA, you don't get any kind of legal protection, but it allows you to open up a business bank account. It allows you to open up a business credit card. With an LLC, it's basically a separate entity from you. If someone were to sue your LLC, they can't come after your personal assets. So if you're selling consumable products or things where there's a likelihood that you would get sued, I would recommend going with an LLC. And to do that, you can just go to get an LLC. I think there's a few different ways to do this. LegalZoom is one of the most affordable ones. It's $0. And I'll probably do a live in the future showing you guys how to get an LLC. Just go with the basic. Don't do the pro or the premium. The pro and the premium comes with a bunch of features that you don't need. They con people into spending more money, in my opinion. That's how they make their money, right? Because the $0 plan, they don't make any money, but they know that some people will get upsold. And they'll try to upsell you on a bunch of different things. Don't do it. The next thing is to get a business bank account. There's a bunch of different business bank account companies out there. A lot of times, I just go with US Bank. And if you Google this, I'll put this link down below in the description as well. All you have to do is click on View Checking Options and click on Apply Now. There's a free business bank account. You don't need to pay for this. Click on Apply Now. It probably takes about 15 minutes. I will do some lessons in the Passion Product Formula. I think I already have them, but I'm going to redo them, showing you guys how to get your DBA, how to get an LLC, how to get an EIN, as well as how to get your business bank account in detail. That's something for everybody that joins the Passion Product Formula. I'm gonna do some Q&A right now, but again, a reminder for everybody watching this, only a couple more days left to join, 17 spots left. So if you are interested, make sure you join before it is too late. So let's do this. Let me pull up the... live here. All right, so we're up to 36 people. Let's make sure and get a like on this video. Let's see what questions we have. So no Gmail and Outlook email, correct? I would recommend avoiding Gmail and Outlook. You can do it. I've actually done it before, but someone said, tell me how to start with $200. Yeah, I have a lot of videos on my channel about that. If you Google how to start with $0, it'll show you how to do that. Yeah, and also you can always start with retail arbitrage if you want to do it that way. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Shay Sab Mistry. Yeah, 10K is more than enough of a budget to get started, even in the supplement industry. I know it sounds like I'm just pitching here, but join the program. If you get $9,000 is more than enough. Where it ends up not being enough is when you make mistakes. So pay the $1,000, join the Passion Product Formula. We have coaches in there that'll meet with you every single week. We have step-by-step lessons on how to do it. I've had students start supplement brands for $1,500. So we can show you some hacks on how to get your... The program more than pays for itself. Like, we have manufacturers that you can work with. It's crazy. I don't know. I haven't talked about it on this live. I've talked about it in previous ones. We're probably going to increase the price to $19.97 after this. It's not official, but like 95% sure, because everyone else is charging $2,000 and our program is better. I've looked in everyone else's programs. Yeah, Chill Out Zone said, share your Insta idea. Tazier said, what are your thoughts on Amazon wholesale? So I've done a lot of videos on this. The quick answer is I don't think it's the best way to sell products on Amazon. It's up to you. You can do whatever you want, but I think it's too much competition and it's too easy for other people to steal your products. You can start FBA with 50 or 100 items only for sure. If you have an individual account and you've not even sold any products, do you have to pay a fee? No. No fee for that. So, yeah, guys. All right, with that being said, thank you guys for watching How to Set Up an Amazon Seller Account. Go to passionproductformula.com to join the program before it's too late, and make sure to smash that like button on your way out. Thanks, guys.